one last video of the foliage because I thought it was just so peaceful and so beautiful.